Hello, it's November Fox 13, in case you haven't noticed, this is the Dragon's Dogma character creator, which I have already pre-purchased the full version of Dragon's Dogma 2, ready for March, or the end of March, so I'm just going for the character creator with you people. And my plan is to create a female kitty cat pawn and a human main character, because I'm still a fairy, but I want my main pawn to be a kitty. Which is... I loved Dragon's Dogma 1, by the way. Played that to death. Here we go. Okay. Let's start with our main pawn. Because I said I would create a kitty, so I will. Create new. Choose a race and body type. So there's two races. Alright. Snip. Black? No, I want grey. This I like. The grey is good. Spots of that kind or that kind? Still going with that. There we go. Is good, colour is good. Thicker fur. Pattern 5. Writer, duller. Right on the white. Yeah. Darker on the spots. There we go. Leave that there. Increase intensity. Height. Yeah, we're big enough. Torso length. Let's keep her short on the torso. Muscular strength. Planning on a sort of warrior girl, I suppose. muscle style. 9. Type 12, good. Yeah, type 9's good. A little more heft on the hip. Perfect. Head size, head length, head. Like the head. Oh, you know I'm going to do this. Okay, maybe not all the way. Who am I kidding? I'm holding back, aren't I? Thick. Nah, I'll leave it where it is. Shoulders. Probably need more thickness on the shoulder there. Width. Little bit wider. Nah, a little bit thinner actually. Probably should have left it where it was. Shape. Leave it loose. Height. Yeah, you need to be a little lower down. Oh, you can really adjust. Yeah. Guilty as charged. Torso width. Arms length 30. Arms need a little bit more heft. There we go. Lower body. Of course, we're going to crank that up to 11. And we're going to zero that out to 0.0. As waist size. How to make her, you know, round. But again, that goes against being muscular, so. Zero out. Legs are already pretty thick. I'm trying to be realistic and somewhat realistic in proportions to make it make sense. Posture. No, too high. Too low. Although, that is menacing. Yeah, lower the posture there. Head. Wake the head. Size on the eye. There we go. thighs. Nostrils and all that kind of thing. I'm liking the shape of the face, actually. Can't really set the ears. Type 3. Big ears. Let's just leave it as it is there. So she actually does have ears. Take her on the neck. There we go. Mouth height, intrusion. Whisker positions. Yeah, it's already good. Will it? Oh, level of 10. Oh, level of 5. Jaw, chin. I'm already liking the face shape, I think. It was 29, I think. Yeah, it was 28. Yeah, we'll leave it at that. Hairstyle. This is important. Ooh, I remember that hairstyle. Madeline, right? A little too long and flowy, though. Too pretty long stocking. In fact, where was it? Ooh, that works. Tips are white. Perfect. There we go. Perfect. Looks nasty. that works. Logical snoop, there we go. That'll make sense, nice and light. On the middle. Leave that be. Tattoos! Yay! Vertical position. Down. There we go. Tattoo colour. Red. Bingo. Perfecto. Has to be the right leg. Get what general theme we're going for. Bingo. Vertical up. Maybe that one. Increase the vertical scale. And vertical position alter. theoretical scale down. Perfecto. On the back of the leg. And now, right arm scars, left arm scars. Right leg, right arm. Perfecto. Cross on the left arm. Vertical position slightly up to about here. And horizontal position shift this way. Perfect looking. Yep, that looks menacing and cool. Slight scar on the right leg. That was intentional. Vocation. Oh, fighter, obviously. Inclination. Kind-hearted, calm, simple, straightforward. That's what I want.
People here are evacuated and safe, for the moment.
The people here are evacuated, and the people here.
There are more who can yet be saved. People here are evacuated and safe, for the moment.
People here are evacuated and safe, for the moment. People here are evacuated and safe, for the moment.
Perfect. Finalize. Bingo. Monica. That'll do. Boom. Finalized. Bingo. Perfect. Right. Okay. Create new. Okay. One. Too much for sure. Okay, go down the middle. E. That reminds me of a character. Was it the one with the green moss? Yeah, that'll do. Type 3. Sorry, I don't have much imagination when it comes to this. Funny, isn't it? Shows how terrible I am. Really, I'm just not that fussed. It actually looks kind of okay. His posture is terrible, though. Skin colour I'll leave as is, don't want to go down that route. Barrel height, barrel spacing, barrel angle. Let's get up there. Wow, that's certainly interesting. Leave you where you were, I think, before I create abominations. Let's definitely leave you where you were. Shall we? angry. Okay, that chin definitely needs. Alright, looks a little less egregious. Severus Snape. Let's give that a 30, shall we? Come to think of it, if I look like Severus Snape, should I? Continue looking like Severus Snape. I can go with that. Yeah. We'll just go with that. Although that means two people with black hair. Then again, the other has white tips, so I'll go with that. Yes, thin eyebrows. Scary. Thin and thick. Mr. Eyebrows. There we go. Facial hair? Ooh! Keanu Reeves. From Snape to Keanu Reeves. I can do that. Yes, that's good. That's good too. So's that. Okay, that's lovely. That much body hair? I don't know. Floof, leg floof? Leg floof I can go for, though. Mm, Do I, really? Perfect. Start right. That's nice. Three-headed dog. Magic griffin with the dragons. Archer, yes, that's what I wanted.
Ugh!
Bingo. That's obvious. There we go. Return to title. And that's it. Those should be my characters when I start up the game, when it starts on March. November Fox 13, signing out.